Our lying quad stretch is exactly like it sounds. We're gonna lay on our belly,
prone position. We're gonna go ahead and rest our forehead on our forearm right here. And grab our leg or grab our shoelaces with our hand
and try to pull that heel toward our hip.
If you need a stretch strap or an assistance, you can use one of those. But from here, we're just trying to feel that stretch in the front part of our thigh.